Hold on to me as we go, as we roll down.
Hi, I'm Cameron Kabating. I'm 20 years old. I've been going to DVC for, this is my third year. I'm starting my third year here at DVC, and I'm studying international business and cultural studies because I love people from the international community, and I want to work with people from around the world to make money. That's what I want to do. Overall, I like DVC because, I mean, it's a nice place to be overall. Like, there's a lot of community colleges that you could go to around here, and none of them have the relaxed vibe that DVC has. And that's not to say that you can't come to DVC and slack off. Otherwise, you'll be up to your neck in homework and essays that are due the night before, and you don't want to be working on them at the last minute. Like, yours truly right now. That's never a good idea. But DVC has a good curriculum, they have good programs, and they are able to send you to other colleges that you may want to go to. I want to go to St. Mary's College in Moraga, and I know a lot of other people who want to go off to UC Berkeley, UC Davis, go to places around the country, and also it's close, it's in the Bay. So you can go see San Francisco within like 20 minutes of driving, or go to UC Berkeley, or go check out all the other cool sites that are around here, and they're all really, really close. And that's kind of why I like going to DVC.
This unfamiliar road, and although this wave is stringing us along, just know you're not alone.
Konnichiwa. My name is Hiro. I'm from Japan. I go to DVC. I'm taking an econ major, economics major. I came here alone originally, but I made so many friends from different culture. So international friends, you know, I'm trying to make it international as much as possible, so to speak. DVC provides so many classes, different variety of classes, teachers. Aside from that, they have so many clubs that you might be interested in, and I learned a lot from them. Come join us.
And I'm from China. I'm studying mathematics in DVC. And the reason that why I study mathematics is because I'm not good at reading and writing, so the only choice for me is mathematics, just count number. And I like all the friends in DVC, and I'm in the new cafeteria right now, DVC. There are many places are under construction, so DVC is getting better and better. Welcome.
Bye-bye. My name is G, and I'm originally from the Philippines.
I'm Nikki.
My name is Andrew Applegate. I work at DVC as well. And DVC offers you a chance to work with your instructors on a more personal level than you would get at a lot of four-year universities.
Kind of adjust to American college life. High transfer rate to different universities, not just UCs, but also state universities. SF State, UC Berkeley, UC Santa Barbara,
Davis,
Cal State East Bay. So we're almost like a feeder school to all of these local universities. There's someone from your home country.
Pay no mind to the demons, they fill you with fear.
Bianca Bennett. I'm 18. I am a language/biology major. I'm here to learn how to get used to college, get my feet wet for DVC. And basically, I came here because this is a really great place if anybody wants to start college. It's cheaper than trying to start off at UC Berkeley or some of the other top schools that everybody wants to get into. But I think it's a great place to kind of stretch your knowledge and be able to get to know teachers who will definitely challenge you for the better, even if you don't like it all the time. But you'll never get anywhere if you don't get challenged, right?
Adios.
Bye.